ISRO had a string of great successful launches like Chandrayaan and Mars orbiter mission. However, ASLV rocket has 25% success rate. It's one of the original naughty boy for ISRO, or is it? Hey, welcome back. Today we talk about ASLV, which is Augmented Satellite Launch Vehicle. It is also called Advanced Satellite Launch Vehicle. ISRO is remembered for magnificent launches, which includes Chandrayaan, Mars orbiter mission. ASLV is the successor for SLV. ASLV is less popular vehicle. Its success rate is just around 25%. However, it is a major step for today's satellite launch vehicles. ISRO did achieve many technical firsts with ASLV. ASLV is more complex than SLV. It has 5 rocket vehicle stages. Its height is around 7-story tall. It has lift-off mass of 41,000 kilograms. ASLV has 4 solid propellant stages with 2 solid strap-ons. ASLV can send satellite to 400-kilometer Earth orbit. ASLV can carry 3 times the payload than SLV. ASLV is used as a low-cost intermediate vehicle to demonstrate and validate crucial launch vehicle technologies. These technologies did contribute a lot to the launch vehicles that we see today. In ASLV, it was a first time where inertial navigation and closed-loop guidance was used. Strap-ons were first used in ASLV. First time a bulbous heat shield was checked out. ASLV was the first rocket at that time to be integrated vertically on the launch pad. Stretched Rohini satellite series was launched through ASLV. SRO-SS-C2 was the only successful satellite launched on ASLV from Sriharikota on ASLV-D4. It weighs around 113 kilograms. However, it went on to function for 7 long years. To conclude, even though for some ASLV is a black sheep or the failure model for ISRO, ASLV is the key launch vehicle that was used to demonstrate and validate various launch technologies. So, every failure is not a failure. Thank you. See you in the next video.